So this is a demonstration of double crochet, which is treble in UK terms. So for this stitch, we're going to yarn over, insert into the stitch or space as indicated, yarn over, pull that through the stitch so that you've got three loops on your hook. Then you're going to yarn over, pull through the first two loops on your hook, so you've got two left. Then you're going to yarn over and pull through the last two loops. So just to show you again, yarn over, insert the hook, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two. Just again, yarn over, insert, yarn over, pull up a loop, three, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two. And that's your double crochet.